Hi friends. Welcome to my channel Newsgirl Technical Gossip, and please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest news about the technology first. Sony's flagship phones have a short lifespan. It's been just 6 months since the unveiling of the Xperia XZ2, and Sony has already revealed its successor and the device it hopes will compete with the Samsung Galaxy S9, upcoming Google Pixel 3 and the iPhone XS. Having such a short gap between high-profile releases isn't great for the consumer, but it does allow Sony to quickly add and alter features. The Xperia XZ2 was a step in the right direction for Sony. It ditched the tired design for something far more modern, improving battery life and the software to boot. Still, the handset lagged behind the competition. The Xperia XZ3 will launch for £699 in October. A release date or price in USA has yet to be confirmed. The biggest upgrade here is the display. This is the first smartphone in a long time from Sony to ditch the LCD for a 6-inch Quad HD and OLED panel, and the difference is immediately obvious. OLEDs offer far richer colors than LCD, and allow the pixels to turn off completely when not in use, displaying perfect blacks as a result. Sony claims to have done a lot of performance tweaking to really make the most of this panel. It uses the same Bravia technology as the company's excellent televisions, and the X-Reality Pro engine helps to upscale lower res content so that it looks better. Sony reps wouldn't say which company is responsible for actually making the panel. OLEDs of this size are normally produced by Samsung or LG. However, considering LG provides the displays for Sony's excellent A1 series of TVs, it wouldn't be a long shot to guess they're being used here too. The use of OLED tech doesn't guarantee you a good screen, however, far from it. The panel used in 2017's Google Pixel 2 XL had all the right specs but missed the mark when it came to colors. Thankfully, this doesn't appear to be a problem here. On first glance, the XZ3's screen looks like it could be up there with Samsung's Galaxy series in terms of quality. I watched a trailer for the upcoming Spider-Man: Into the Spider-Verse film, and it popped with colors and dynamic range, while blacks were perfect. It made the iPhone X I was using as comparison look dull. Using an OLED comes with other benefits, too. The thinner display tech allows for a device that's lighter and slimmer, an area where Sony phones have struggled in the past. The Xperia XZ3 is by no means a small phone, unlikely with a 6-inch display, but it feels great in the hand thanks to a bevy of curves both on the screen and on the rear of the device. It actually feels very similar to holding the Samsung Galaxy S9, and that's no bad thing. A tough aluminium rim connects the front and back Gorilla Glass 5 panels, while stereo speakers sit in the bezel above and below the screen. Internal specs of the Xperia XZ3 match up with just about every other 2018 flagship: Snapdragon 845, 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage that can be boosted through the use of a microSD card. It's all stuff we'd expect in a phone that is likely to cost between £600 to £700. Well, thanks for watching and see you soon with another tech gossip.